Hey folks, welcome back. Just doing a quick VR here for Alan B. Pro. He is having a 100 sub giveaway, and I think you have until tomorrow the 30th. Today's the 29th, so I'm running late on this. To get in on his giveaway, I think he's around 160 something now subs, so he's doing real good. And congratulations to you there, Alan. Anyway, guys, if you go over, I'm going to have the links down below, one for his channel and one for the giveaway, and I think he's got an update giveaway too, or a giveaway update, I'm sorry. But anyway, I'd like you guys to go over and support him. Tell him that I sent you, Ed USAF, and, you know, show him some love and, you know, just thank him for being in the community and all that good stuff. But he, his VR, in order for you to get in on it, if you don't do videos, you can comment, but you have to answer his questions. So I'm just going to leave it at that. And if you want to do a VR, you can go right ahead and do that too. But his question is, and I'm going to give it away, but what the hell, is what was the first gun or knife or whatever you may have had, you know, for self-defense? And of course, that for me, that goes back a long, long time. And my first real purchase for something for self-defense was the 1911. Now, the original I don't have. It was a blued. It was a Colt Series 70. It was the Gold Cup model, and it looked very similar to this. Okay, but yes, it is loaded, so we won't, you know, play around with it. I like it nice and loaded. Keep it on hand down here when I'm doing videos. But yeah, the 45 ACP was a big deal back then. There wasn't no such thing as Glocks and, you know, all that good stuff. So yeah, there, Alan. This is my response to you. The old 1911. This one I actually bought off my son-in-law, who was in the 101st. And this one is numbered. It's number 14 of 101. It's seen a little work, but it's still a shooter. And I think it's a Springfield, actually. But yeah, Springfield Armory. And I tell you what, it shoots awesomely, even though it has these, you know, GI style sights on it. Mine had the same thing pretty much, because they didn't have all the fancy like Novak sights back then and all that good stuff, but I was a lot younger and my eyes were a lot better. So anywho, you guys need to go over and check out Alan B. Pro. Get in on his giveaway real quick. I think you got until tomorrow to get in a VR. And again, congratulations to you, Alan. Welcome to the community. And you guys stay armed and stay safe, and we will talk to you later.